me talk to you, let me have a word with you. If you're doing something else, I hope I'm not disturbing you. But if I am, so what? Stop it. Cause me and Jeff are about to co-rock this. We're musical, magical radicals. No small letters and our names, only capitals. It's unbelievable, inconceivable that we'll ever be defeated. Impossible. We ain't no brand new group, but so what, man? We still got hundreds of millions of fans. I'm the prince, this is my crew. You thought that it was old, you're wrong. It's new, it's out of the ordinary. It's rather extraordinary. So your butt is commentary, your literary genius and a superior beat creator have come together, and we made a musical composition, which we think is a remedy to cure all the dance floors that's empty. You wanna dance? We got what you want. Jazzy Jeff and Fresh Prince busting out with the brand new funk. The brand new funk. The brand new funk. It was kinda, well, it was kind of an accident, the way that it happened. One day I was rapping on the beat, Jeff was backing me up, and all of a sudden, he brought in a cut, and I dropped my microphone and said, what the, hold up, Jeff, wait a minute, play it. He just smiles here.
Yeah, Jeff, ain't it?
It was, it made me wanna, and we knew almost at once it was a, so we continued to listen to it, and we knew it was Jeff when I started rapping to it. So I gave a high five to Jeff, and without hesitation, popped in my cassette.
What happened?
Took it home that night, analyzed it, rewound the tape over and over, and memorized it. That Friday, we went to the club, out and out, go tore it up. Should've seen the people dancing and shaking. Should've seen the people dancing and shaking and moving. Should've seen the people dancing and shaking and moving and jumping and spinning and clapping. You should've seen the people dancing and shaking and moving and jumping and spinning and clapping. While the beatbox was grooving and screaming and yelling. On the microphone, I was flowing. Fresh rhymes, I was showing. The people said, yo, keep going, so I continued to rock. But Jeff was on the beatbox. Special assistance from my homeboy, Ready Rock. People fought just to get up front for a bird's eye view of what we call the brand new funk. Come on, let me hear y'all. Come on, come on, let me hear. She knew my car was better. The conversation cooking, attention getting tooken. My spidey senses tingling, I felt somebody looking. Now who this brother looking? And now we running, booking. I'm mad, I'm like a fisherman, I almost had my hooking. I figured I should get up and quickly clear my head up. Bro said I got a man, I'm feeling kinda set up. The dude was really fed up, and yo, he wouldn't let up. Now homie, if I hit you, you might never ever get up. Now he was not a dancer, plus he wasn't handsome. Coming like Mel Gibson, like I had his girl for ransom. Pedro wanna go outside, yo homie, we gon' party tonight. Up, y'all. Oh, I like that. I like that. Give it up one time for DJ Jazzy Jeff.
See, now what Jeff is doing on them wheels of steel, right? It's something that's a little old school, you know? It's like, it goes back, you know, to like the early 80s, cutting and scratching, you know? It's kind of an art that's been a little bit lost in hip hop. But that art is alive and well in this room tonight. So what we're gonna display for y'all is a little taste of how we used to do it in the old school. Now, I'm the prince and that's Jazzy Jeff. Showing for years that we are deaf. So here's some more for y'all to just come get it. Rip the wheels, Jay.
Did it.
Yes! Woo! Yes!
Did it.
Woo! Yes! Oh, now, this is what I want y'all to do. This is what I want you to do. The ladies, I want the ladies to do the woo, right? But yeah, that's right. I say, woo! Right there, right? That's like that. And I want the fellas to do the yeah.
Did it.
Like, woo! Yes!
Did it.
Woo! We gotta show them how we used to do it, big time.
I wanna rock right now.
Say what, Jeff?
I wanna rock right now.
What you wanna do, Jeff?
I wanna rock right now.
What you wanna do, Jeff?
I wanna rock right now.
What you wanna do, Jeff?
I wanna rock right now.
Can't hear you.
I wanna rock.
Say it one more time, Jay.
I wanna rock right now.
Say what, Jeff?
I wanna rock right now.
What y'all wanna do?
I wanna rock right now.
Can't hear you.
I wanna rock right now.
Little bit louder.
I wanna rock right now.
Little bit louder.
I wanna rock right now.
Just the lady.
I wanna rock right now.
Just the lady. Jeff, y'all. DJ Jazzy Jeff.
Where's the jam? I search like a gunner. Find the party, kick it like a punter.
now. Now push it up,
cause I'm superior, never than others, and stronger than many to handle than me. But that is okay, cause in time I will get the respect which you do to the greatest MC. My name is the prince, and don't ever forget it, you can't even if you try. Cause I'm a hell of a lover, a hell of a fighter, a all or a hell of a guy. Yeah, can I do this?
Yeah, you just did it.
Tell them, yo, can I do this?
Yeah, you just did it.
Now here's something that you just can't miss as we go a little something like this.
Come on!
Got the crowd of hip hop, and we Jeff is on the beatbox.
All staff and visitors are required to remain in the building while we resolve this malfunction. Please stand by.
Please not be alarmed.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. We have information coming in. The news is incomplete, but the latest reports claim that there was a sighting of a UFO over the Burbank Airport. The government is taking all possible measures for the defense of the country and have made plans for protecting you and helping you to protect yourself in the event of an attack. The situation is under control. local law enforcement, the president, and Will Smith have all been informed.
Shop. It was Lawrence, my barber friend, and he yelled out,
"Hey, Chris, you can win!"
I said, "Really?" And I stopped. the chat.
You can beat him, man, if you hit him with a bat. You gon' get wet, but can I have your seats when he break your neck?
Everybody was laughing out loud. I thought at least my own grandma would be proud. I went to her house and snuck in to surprise her. I heard her on the phone.
1,000 bucks on Tyson.
Hey, y'all, hold on, y'all. Give it to him one more time. Give it to him. Check this out. It's fight day. And man, am I hype. Boy, I can't wait to see Mike. Boy, I'm hype, ready to do my thing. Trump Castle Casino. Yo, Jeff, I'm ready to give it to him, man. Yo, straight up, I'm gonna work him to the body, then I'm gonna work him to the head. Are you with me, Jeff? Nah, we're gonna do this. Y'all with me, right? I can take Mike on. I'm ready to do this. Right, hold on, let me tell y'all what happened. Yo, show what happened. He came out hustling, sliding and grabbing, slipping and dipping, hustling and jabbing. For a second, I look good out there, but then Mike brought to reality my worst nightmare. One punch, that's all it took. He hit me in my ribs and my inside shook. Now how can I say this and be a little discreet? Let's just say that my bowels released. I called time out and went back to the corner. Said to my coach, ain't no way I'm going to hell. Back out there, man, you can't forget it. My body's like a punching bag and Mike is gonna
hit it.
They tried to make me go meet my doom, but I sucker punched my coach and hauled to my dressing room. The next day, the headline in the town, fresh prince breaks camp, Tyson wins first round. Some fool asked why I ran away. I said a good run is better than a bad stand any day. My career is over as far as fight, but I don't know what made me think I could beat Mike Tyson.
Let's do it like this here, Jazzy.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor, bro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. Ooh, that's it, honey, honey, come ride. DKNY, all up in my eye. You got a Prada bag with a lot of stuff in it. Give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing at the kid. Wish your name was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Take a cigar from Cuba, Cuba. Just bite it, for the look, I don't light it. It'll weigh the hammy on the hand, stay or flay. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Ha ha, Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. What? Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. What? Getting jiggy with it. What? You wanna ball with the kid? Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what I did. Mama say, mama sigh, mama come close. In the middle of the club with the rubber dub. No love for the haters, the haters. Mad cause I got floor seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50-yard line with the Raiders. Met Ali, told me I'm the greatest. Got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ play another from the Prince of this, your highness. Only bad chicks riding my whip. South to the west, to the east, to the north, on my hips. Watch them go off, go off. Yes, yes, y'all. Yeah, don't stop in the winter order. I keep it high, getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. What? Getting jiggy with it. What? Getting jiggy with it. What? Getting jiggy with it. Yeah. Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat. Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out. Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the bass and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little sign, lead the rest of this bill. Me and Charlie at the bar running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill. We'll be dressed to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, black, white, Cuban, or Asian. Only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city to keep the roof blazing.
Where the heat is on all night on the beach.
Yo, hey yo, is this my party section over here? Is this my party section over here? Yo, 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 I heard.
the rainstorms ain't nothing to mess with. But I can't feel a drip on the strip. It's a trip. Ladies half dressed, fully equipped, and they be screaming out. So I'm thinking I'ma scoop me something hot in this South Submarine melting pot. Hottest club in the city, and it's right on the beach. Temperature, get to ya, it's about to reach 500 degrees in the Caribbean seas. Put the hot mommy screaming. Every time I come to town, they be spotting me. In the drop Bentley, ain't no stopping me. So cash in your dough and flow to this fashion show. Pound for pound anywhere you go. Yo, ain't no city in the world like this. That's how I know I got to plead the fifth. Miami. Yeah, yo, right on the beach to the break of dawn. Yeah, y'all been to Miami before? You ever been to Miami? Oh yeah, you would fit right in. You gon' fit right in Miami. I'm going to Miami. Welcome to Miami. Wait a minute! Go get him. This my single, y'all. This my brand new single right here. This my single. Yo, it's a brand new joint, y'all.
What's it called?
It's called Switch. Let's get it going. Hey! While you arrive naked, hear that howl, the veteran glide the record. But don't download, go out and buy the record. Something sexy about a girl on the floor, all the friends around her. I mean, real clean, ain't got a touch or nothing. It ain't like I like a chick on chick or something. Just a sucker for a hot track. Give me your beat and a chick to tell stop that. Dance is a hop, then a clap. Flip it round, now bring it on back. Break it down, now swish. Is it that when y'all see me at the party, y'all be looking like, ooh, he a movie star. He ain't supposed to be out on the floor with everybody. But oh wait, whoa, y'all forgetting when I was amateur spitting before the scripts were written. First one in, last one out the club. Bursting in, passing out in the club. Back at it, this cat is the wit and the charm. Taking you higher like the syringe hitting your arm. Ringing the fire, making you binge, ring the alarm. Let me see you clap and spin, baby, come on, hey! Y'all ready to have some fun for real? So we gon' wake it up now, yo. It ain't really that hard to do. I ain't tryna be in love with you. All I wanted was a moment or two to see if y'all could do that switcheroo. Now shut your mouth, go get your crew. Thick body in the red 1-2. I'll be right here waiting on you to see if y'all could do that switcheroo. Now
yes, I know, but
by the way, sweetheart, what's your name? She said, my friends like to call me Exotic Elaine. I said, my name is the Prince. Then she said, why? I said, well, I don't know, I'm just a hell of a guy. But enough about me, yo, let's talk about you and all the wonderful things that you and I can do. I'll pop some trash in a little bit of time. I showed some cash, then the girl was mine. I took her on the town, I wined her and dined her. She asked me did I like her, I said well, kind of. All of a sudden, she jumped out of seat, snatched me out by my wrist and took me out in the street. She started grabbing all over me, kissing and hugging, so I shoved her away. I said you better stop bugging. She got mad, looked me dead in my face, threw her hands in the air and yelled out. I got scared when she started to yell, so I handed her my wallet and ran like hell. I was ducking through alleys, right and left, but when the cops caught up, they almost beat me to death. I was arrested, charged with aggravated assault.
Yo, Clancy, we got him.
But it wasn't my fault. Nevertheless, don't mean to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhymes and get the hell away. One Friday night, coolin' watching a Mike Tyson fight. I was maxing and relaxing, sipping a tequila. When this girl walked up, she said,
"Hi, my name is Sheila."
I responded by saying hello. She paid for my drink and then said,
"Let's go."
20 minutes later, things were starting to cook. The sleep pulled up into her house and said, "I'm with you, toots." The music was soft and there was wine in the glasses. She started winking and making little passes at me. She grabbed me close and that's when she got bold. She started feeling up my back. I said, "Oh, your hands are cold." We went into a bedroom thinking of one thing. Took the phone off the hook to avoid the annoying ring. I caressed her body, then I kissed her cheek. And that's when I observed those satin bed sheets. I felt that it was time for me to make my move. I thought I better hurry up before I busted the groove. I leaned down to kiss her, but then out of the blue, a door slammed and a voice said,
"Baby, where are you?"
A boyfriend busted in, he grinned an evil grin and said,
"Oh, boy, I'ma tear your butt limb from limb."
I was scared as hell, where was I supposed to go? I just yelled, "Geronimo," and jumped out the window. We were in a snowstorm and all I had was my underwear on to keep me warm. And to top the night off, had to break in my place because my keys were in my pants bag on Sheila's bookcase. I was done sneezing and blowing it, shoot. I hope this doesn't happen too often, but nevertheless, don't mean to bust your bubble. But girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhymes and get the hell away.
Think they see your point, man?
I don't know, I don't think they really do though, man.
I think you should give him another example.
Alright, let's break it down and make it funky right here. I got a ring on my phone, made fifth last year. It brought my girlfriend Patty. I said, "Hello, dear. I was just about to call you. I got a couple tickets to the Run DMC concert."
I'm with it.
It's 6 o'clock now. At 8, will you be ready?
Yeah.
Alright, fine. See you then, Betty. I combed my hair, washed and brushed my teeth. Got funky, fresh dressed, and Marla Cox for teeth. Got to Betty's at 8. I was ready to jet until Betty's mom said, "Betty's not ready yet." I sat there for at least an hour. It was 10 after 9 before she got in the shower. 9:35, she comes downstairs and said, "I need a little longer to finish my hair." At 10 o'clock, we had been missed the show. She comes downstairs and says, "Let's go." "Go where? Go to sleep, I'm gone." I was steaming like a demon as I drove home, but it just goes to show, not trying to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhyme, just remember my rhyme. Take heed to my rhyme and get the hell away. It's called Lost and Found, y'all. This is the album cover right here, y'all. You see it up there? That's the album cover, so y'all can look for that in stores near you. So I wanna thank y'all very much for coming out here tonight and spending some time with me. You know, just give me a minute of shaking the rust off, knocking the dust off, and I really appreciate y'all. So from the bottom of my heart, I just want to say thank you to each and every one of y'all. Thank you very much. Now I just got one more thing that I'd like to say. Drums, please! Transform, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit
Enzo's. Or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo. Back in Philly, we be out in the buck. A place called the Plateau where everybody go. Guys out hunting, girls doing likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turn around and see what you beeping at. Like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac. With a pen and pad, I compose this rhyme to hit you and to get you equipped for the summertime. Yeah, I like that, what? It's the summertime, summertime scene. Time to sit back and unwind. It's late in the day and I ain't been on the court yet. Hustle to the mall to get me a short set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair. Cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. I'm in the water plug, just full time safe. Break to the crib, change your clothes once more. Cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends as y'all reminisce about the days growing up in the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how to smell from a grill to spark up nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double touch. While the DJ swinging the tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around. You just finished wiping your car down. Time to cruise, so you go to the summertime. Hang out and look like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine. Fresh from the barbershop or fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frying and maxing. Chilling in the car, they spend all day waxing. Leaning to the side, but you can't speed through. 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness. And this is the Fresh Prince, a new definition of summer madness. Time to sit back.